Kuna nchira mojo kwa sigeto mwana mwanyaro kai kiombeke mwa kemenye kaine wuna wari queen siku buwate na namone biyo mbebinde ni kubanyara kwa wabu toro musangire kanobe na si skuli ya wanyaro kai ya Kereri. Abuwase wanyara kwa wabu kwa nenebi tamba ibira wanyara kwa wabu kwa wakonya unatoko manyuwa soro botiro kubuwati ya sinchira yobu ikirani.
Asomo kiabu gosiraba na banyaroka sechisemi ke umbeke mwagita liege ya serikali kuruwa sinsi ya Amerika ike menye kenim na Warrior Queens Rise kubuatra nane vyo mbebinde muna kileke ya Golden Girls Foundation amo na Ruby Cup. Bacha kiumu roberi obo kwenye na maigili guchia saba na banyaroka sesukuri ya banyaroka ya Kereri hane ne mono igoro yobo chenu chinka kibare asama tukabo.
For this trip purposely we have really listened to the girls who really told us about fighting period poverty and all of the challenges that they were facing with access to feminine hygiene products because the products are very expensive, it's not sustainable for them, and when you use cheaper product period napkins, you're exposed to toxic chemicals that put you in the hospital. These girls have lost their dignity, they've wanted to take their own lives.
Nigo ono nyana bobara chikubwa tukobo konyi wibi tamba abibo chenu kuchia sabo na banyaruka hibira tumeke wetani ya limo asegeka kie miaka ikomi.
We are going to be donating the equivalent in our entire trip here of the equivalent of 2.3 million Kenyan shillings worth of silicone cups that will be a 10-year lifeline for these girls.
We want to change the world today, tomorrow, and 10 years from now. We have to stand together for something more important than us today.
Hulda Sawala no mochaki weke umbekia Golden Girls Foundation no yote wuna ikerenge kenene nuko wuna chinchira chira irera wanyaruka gutama kuruwa sechi skuru na gutanyora chinga kichibwe nerete asama somo.
What we do is we ensure that they successfully complete school, so we try to bridge any gap that may make them drop out of school. And we also work with their mothers to economically empower them to enable them to pay school fees for their kids, not only girls, but also their sons.
Ambassador Dominic Obadia, uyobo igobiru mabuatani omonene, asomo rubiru yoniga togira mabuatani bonsi, asomo ikirania heira ya abo.
I'm working with different organizations, but I'm so passionate about these organizations because they are true to their word, and they are true and focused on empowering, helping young women be able to learn, access feminine hygiene training, and above all, helping them with the things they need. You all know that girls need things every month. So I'm here to confirm and say that this group, together with the Ruby Cubs and the Warrior Queens Rise, are helping young girls in this country. And this is only the beginning, so that they can be able to access sanitary towels. Actually, they are called sanitary cubs.
No nyanabo, mwalimu mwanewe skuri ya wanyaruka ya Kereri, Tabitha Mugonchi, ni gariga niliobo konyo buwasa atabiruna, ngechie koirera, wanyaruka konyora chinga kichingia sama somo na koegendra liya gokoria buya.
Abana waigaya karubanyo, chiobo nongo kubabeke, wanyoro buorora singe choko somese class, banyo abago tika abago skip classes, geko era tayali bono wakonyo abari safe. I want to appreciate the entire teams. Asenge joko ranambu ya bache Kereri. Nagokonya abana baito. Elinde banya yako babakonya orubu ororo. Asenge joko soma. Na kuimprove in their performance.
Kuripoti Rita TV. Chodikonkuru kwa Herik Maube.